Hi, I'm Simon. I head the go-to-market team at Zenith Mobile, and I have a very strange journey with Zenith Mobile. I ended up at Zenith Mobile by complete accident. When I joined Zenith Mobile, I was thinking that I would stay probably for 2 years. That was a thought that I had straight out of university. I wanted to go to a place and get 2 years of experience and then think about what I want to do next. But 9 years down the line, here still I'm here at Zenith Mobile and enjoy myself. And the reason why I opted to stay this long and work with Zenith Mobile was because of two major factors. The first one being that I love the knowledge-oriented culture here. I learn something each and every day. And I also get the opportunity to work with a lot of talented people who are much more knowledgeable and much more talented than me. That makes me step up my game on a day-to-day basis. And secondly, what I love about Zenith Mobile is the freedom that I get to experiment and innovate. Knowing some of the background work that we are doing for the future, I'm excitingly looking forward to a very pleasant and successful journey with Zenith Mobile, with a lot more innovations and experimentation.